Taking a look at today's equity index futures markets, let's look at the Dow futures today as they're realizing some further strength today. We're seeing up for a fourth consecutive session today, bucking the trend of the S&P and the NASDAQ, which are lower today. As we're seeing the Dow futures maintaining this upward momentum and currently looking at the Dow futures, that December future, 34,861. Now we did see an intraday high over 35,000. That's basically an eight session trading high for the Dow futures before giving up some ground here late in the session, but still finishing up on the day. And we look at some of the factors contributing to why I think we're seeing this momentum continue. Really, it's a rotation trade due to some of the dynamics within the market construct. Interest rates going out to 3-month highs is having an impact on growth stocks. We're seeing a rotation into energy today, big upward momentum in the energy complex today, and that's benefiting the energy stocks. As well as we're seeing industrials benefit from the trends, and we're seeing consumer staples benefiting as well. So a rotation here, for the short term at least, out of what would be perceived as growth stocks, and I think that's why you're seeing the downside pressure in the NASDAQ and the S&P, and you're seeing the Dow futures benefiting and the Russell futures benefiting as well. So when you look at the overall action today, we did see the Dow futures finish up about 20 basis points or just under 0.25%. The S&P futures finished lower. The NASDAQ futures were the worst performer of the day. And the Russell futures actually up over 1% on the session. So quite a dispersion today between the equity index futures markets due to the dynamics of this rotation trade taking place.